And a squat with rotation is a power exercise designed to work on rotation during your throws. What we're going to do is we can grab a dumbbells, weights, or you can just use body weight for this one. What we're going to do is we're going to stand with our feet shoulder width apart, okay, chest up, squeezing our shoulder blades together. We're getting our hips back, our knees, shins, and ankles are in line, and we're driving up and rotating at the same time. So a lot of people, what they want to do is they want to stand up and then rotate. It's as we are coming up, we are rotating with the upward motion. Okay, so making sure that we're rotating the opposite foot that we're rotating away from and back to the middle. So then when you get the hang of it, you'll be a little more powerful. And this is a squat with rotation.